This Disabled Gaming Reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. But to all you epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to prevent any risk of potential seizures. What's up, everyone? Spartan Commander 1992, editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews here. Welcome to part 16 of my Let's Play of Half-Life 2 for the PC. So, last part, we deactivated the suppression field in the Combine Overwatch Nexus. So, we continued the push towards the Citadel and towards through City 17, but dun dun dun! The streets themselves was overrun by Combine Striders. So the progress was kind of slow. So with me as always is my co-Let's Player, as my co-pilot and Let's Player, well, co-pilot in this Let's Play. Hey everyone, Miles Flower, kid, all the way from Kid Robot here and from Miami. Okay, okay then, are we ready then for to do this, Tails? Oh yeah, don't you doubt that for a second. Right, so Virginia, timer started. mind.
Come with you.
Good. Yeah.
Here, have a medkit.
So Tails, can I have a timer check real quick? We have 25 minutes remaining.
Through the plaza, knocking over walls, and I think he's looking for Alex. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him. Hey, dog! Not there! You can't get through that way! Well, I'll be damned. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You'd better hurry. And if you see Dr. Breen, tell him I said...
So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Combine Citadel. This, like as Ajime surmised, this is the central government of the Combine role in City 17. special needs. This is where Dr. Wallace Breen actually lives. Well, it's sick to me. Details. First off, though, you might need your flashlight, bro. So, what is that banging noise? Trust me, Tills, you don't want to know. Go there. Doing a quick save. Oh, goodness sake, why do I do that? Why did I even do that? No. Good thing it quick saved. Minutes, James. Still got plenty of time. Nope, you can't. So you can't go on the conveyor belt. Careful. Oh, thing, so somehow we've got to get one end to the other. Into deeper into the citadel we go, and as we feel the echoes of a resonance cascade. Jeez, man, talking about nightmare fuel. Thank you.
guns here for that shit. That's how sound my gun takes up to be. Yes.
Security alert. Unregistered weapons detected. Confiscation field engaged.
No.
James, they've confiscated all your weapons. That's all our weapons gone.
Warning. Counter-resonance singularity device detected. Confiscation field failed. Security alert. Illegal counter-resonance singularity device detected. Deploy.
So this is Dr. Freeman. At last. I wish I could say this was a pleasant surprise, but it's neither a surprise nor, as you will surely agree, very pleasant. Well, I am nothing if not pragmatic.
And I'm writing it out though. At least you've got unlimited ammunition.
Well, Dr. Freeman, under other circumstances, I like to think we might have been able to work together in an atmosphere of mutual trust and respect.
Physicist. Still use dark energy pellets. Originally developed by Aperture Science. Here, have a body.
Your mentors are partly to blame, of course. My disappointment in Eli Vance and Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow over your unfortunate choice of career path. In a way, I suppose you could not have done otherwise. Who knows what seeds of iconoclasm they planted when you were young and gullible. But while they certainly share a great part of the responsibility for the recent troubles, it is you alone who have chosen to act with such willful disregard for humanity's future.
Thank you.
Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not. I have laid the foundation for humanity's survival. And not as we have narrowly defined ourselves, but as something greater than we could ever imagine. Something we can now only begin to glimpse.
You orchestrated the Black Mesa incident.
Foundation for humanity's survival. And not as we have narrowly defined our lives. Laid the foundation for humanity's survival.
Thank you.
person who almost dominated, who pretty much stopped our species. Today, so tune in next time where we will be able to track down and take out Dr. Breen, taking down the coal mine once and for all. Till then, good day.